All right. Good morning. Welcome in, everybody. Welcome in. Let me just double check I have everything situated. 'Cause I never know what I'm doing half the time. Roll back so I can actually get my controller to work. Bleh. Dragon. Try and get comfy here. But I can't get too comfy or then I'll fall asleep. Do-do-do. How's everybody's morning going? Work. Motion controls don't like me. All right. Where were we at? I still haven't changed the date on my Wii U. Right, we were just starting the temple for the desert. Sorry, my grandmother decided to start messaging me like right now, you know. And then if I don't respond, she'll send the Coast Guard. Alright, so we just got through this door. And then ended up having to raid out and deal with adulting things. That door's locked. That door's locked. Hehe. Ooh! Can I pick them up, please? Thank you. Actually, let's double check this door. But I think it is locked. Yep. Push. Climb up here. Open this. I can't exactly remember what was in here. Oh, right. Maybe. I don't know. Let me save. There we go. Saved. The map. We can't go through here. Electrical blob. Well, I can't jump over that way. Okay, we got a bomb flower. No, my jelly blob fell. Alrighty, yay, your heart. More bomb flowers. I don't know how many I have. 15, I'm next. That's sad. Grab this. idea where I need to go. Okay, that was useless. There's gotta be a way. Okay, so we have that. I just don't know if we'll be able to make it over there. That's the issue. Okay, let's go blow up all these blocks if we can. Probably won't be able to. Nope, that one's metal. That one's metal. This way. I made it! Yay! Got him! Rubies! Death! Good morning. Again. My blanket up. It's now getting cold. There we go. Climb the ladder. Why can't I climb the ladder? Can I push this with this? Nope. Can I like blow it up and make it move? I doubt it. Then down we go. Yay! We made the leap back. Alright, let's see if the key will work on the door outside. It might, I don't know. I don't know how to play this game, so. Yay, the key worked! Hehehe. Frick is that? Well, I killed it, but it also hurt me. See, I don't trust that. My god. Likes to piss me off. Not what I wanted to do. Everything hates me today, apparently. Oops. Alright, can we blow it up? somehow. Or break it. Might have better luck with the slingshot. Or not. Beetle! Nope. I need to blow it up. Where's the flower thing when you need one? I think I saw one. Found one! If I could just line up properly. Great. Turn. Yay. I don't know if this is the right thing to do, but we're gonna try it. Use this thing because I don't know if I need to stand on the button for it to be open. Yay, we hit it. I don't know if that's a good thing. I don't know if they hurt me. That's the issue I'm having. Haha, I was right. See, I don't know if they become evil. This is an ancient security mechanism. Its weak point is its eye. The eye is also a weapon that fires a focused energy beam. Calculate 100% failure rate at any attempt to strike the eye with your sword while it is still on top of the pedestal. I recommend using a weapon that can strike at high targets. You could lower its head to a height your sword can reach. Defeated of this enemy. Stab it! Ha ha! Got it! Go through this door, which is, I don't even know where, up that direction somewhere, I think. I don't fully know. Stab! I did it! Thank you! It's not as curly as what it was yesterday, but, you know, that's what happens when you have to deal with sleeping and being out in a snowstorm. Where am I dropping into? Morning's alright. It could be, you know, not started so damn early. There we go. No! I ran off the map. It's okay. Okay, we open the door. Now to somehow get across. Down. Yeah. need to use this somehow. No! Made it! Yay! I don't think I have old school Zelda, actually. What's up that way? Oh, the door is up that way. There's a different door here. Let's break these barrels. This is technically the first one, I think. There is like one more, but it's like, I don't quite own it. So it's like, dang it. Stabby, stab, stab. Oh my god, I hate motion controls. Motion controls annoy me. Oh, it's just a chest. Yeah, I keep saying that I should go to bed earlier, but then it's like, but I want to stay up in game, and it's so quiet, and I don't have to deal with children, and yeah. See if I can run past this. Woo! I made it! I need another safe button. Can't get through this door? Why not? Yay, a heart. I need a heart. No, my rupees! Is there anything up that way? With mine, we had... Oh wait, hang on. I'm missing part of this conversation. We made some Alfredo shrimp pasta with wine. We had a bottle of wine with it and played Pokemon. Nice! What I did last night was played... The card game my partner is currently in the works of making. And then I just kind of sat at my computer and did nothing after that. While I was wrapped up in my heated blanket. Which I am currently wrapped in my heated blanket. Because I am always cold. Alright, so. Do we need to go up this way? There's a switch thingy. Okay. So I need to run up this conveyor belt. Now. If I can run in a straight line. Ish. Stab! No, I want to stab. Stab, you asshole! My god! Motion controls. Hate me, I swear to god. Yeah, we had snow started at 6 o'clock this morning. And it's was supposed to snow until 10, which is now quarter after 10. And then it's supposed to change to rain. So that's fun. Not. Roads were covered when I drove my kid to school this morning. I don't know where all this weather's coming from, but... Ow. Ooh! Fancy door. It's all glowy. Where am I at? That is the question. I don't like this. Okay, we did get this chest. We need to get over here so we can get this chest. And this temple is so annoying. I say that like I've played this before. But I haven't. See, I don't know where to go. Can I go up the ladder, please? Thank you. Ooh, I didn't realize I was low on hearts. Scary. Made it! Okay, so there's like spiky things that poke up. There's a chest in the middle of the floor. There's a chest there. Okay. Oh, whoops, I crashed. That's okay. I like when that stuff works out. There we go. That came back really quick. It's coming after me, isn't it? Up this ladder for the chest. There's creepy crawlies up on the ceiling. Got him. Open. What's in the chest? Ooh, a new item thingy that I can use. I can get these sand piles out of the way. Yay. Can I line up with the ladder? Thank you. So happy. A heart! I need more hearts. I didn't want to get attacked. Hehe. rubies. More rubies. Nothing in it? That's upsetting. Actually, Toxic! Good morning! How you doing? Long time no see. Yes, Pando's alive! Hinge Killjoy with the raid! Thank you, thank you! Welcome in, everybody! It's going good. I still don't know what the frig I'm doing half the time, but you know. That's how this game works, right? Yep. Hehe, got him. The hippie panda, welcome in. How you doing? This is my first playthrough of Zelda, so I don't know what I'm doing 99.99% of the time. Fair warning. I just want more hearts. That's all I want. Is that too much to ask for? Alright, well, I need to climb up this way. Thank you! Yeah, this is the first time I've had my hair down in I don't know how long. I hate it when it's in my face, but I went yesterday and got my hair done, hoping to get like the purple out of my hair so I could do a hair dyeing stream, which is still in the books. I just need to do some protein treatments on my hair so it doesn't fry off when I go to get the color out of my hair, because it's all I need. Because did a test strand of bleaching and my hair like lightened like platinum blonde, like no color whatsoever, and then it disintegrated basically. Which is not good. Although, I could just shave my head off again. Wouldn't be the first time. Probably won't be the last, to be honest. I need the pufferfish. Where'd the pufferfish go? No! I didn't mean to do that. I gotta do all that crap again. Luckily, I wasn't too far away, so. I have some photos. I don't think I posted them on my streaming Instagram yet, of when I had my shaved head. Ooh, okay. Ah, Oh man, I blew myself up. Alright, I will just use a bomb flower. Oops. Come on, blow up! Thank you. And then back to this. Can I reach over there? I can't. See, you can't reach that one. Freaking pufferfish. How did you not blow up? Blow up. This is fun. Go away. Did not mean that. My controls are like, nope. This way. This way. Go away. Come on. Can I like blow it up, please? There we go. Got it. No! How did I miss that? I would be like halfway done this part if I could jump where I need to jump. Controller does not like me today, apparently. Why is it so hard to use a ladder? Come on now. Anybody get any fun plans for this today, this evening? Whatever time it is for you? Seriously? Blew myself up? And the stupid pufferfish is gonna be back by the time I get up and around there. Wing chicken wing, hot dog and bologna, chicken and macaroni, chilling with the homies. Dealing with the homies. My kids actually sing that now. Son of a bench. Can I reach here? Then we go this way. This way. And then not that way. Ugh. this again, again, and again. There we go. If I can get it to blow up far away from me, then that's fine. There needs to be another set of another ladder so I can actually not have to do this 50 million times. There we go. We made it this far. Let's see. Oh man. Those things spawn back real quick. Got it. I'm running out of whatchamacallits though. There's a chest right there, and I want it. But there is no ladder. I will go over there, put that thingy down, and then I will come back and try and get that chest. No, I fell down. Dang it. I guess we're getting that chest. I was hoping not to have to go all the way back from the start, but you know, whatever. We're here now. All that for a golden skull. Ugh. Couldn't have been good loot. Like a heart up thing. Ooh, a heart. Got it. Oops. All righty, let's see. Made it that far. Go away. Ugh. I'm running out of seeds. Do Stop that and just blow the frig up. Thank you. I have 2 seeds left. There we go. Made it. Can I push this off? Dang it. Did not mean to fall down. But I can at least get up here now. Yay, you're hurt. Jelly gloop. Oh, jelly blob. Whatever. It's gloop. Add it to the pile that I currently have. where's the blowy thingy? Heart. Got it. I don't know what's down there, but I don't care. Probably nothing, honestly. They tend not to drop much loot. Swear to God, some big ass enemy. Rupees. Yay! Finally through that part. Ugh. 2 out of 1,000,000 rooms done. All that so I can just move that. Ugh. And then down this ladder. Now that I know there's a frick ton of loot in these sand piles. Thank you. Well, there's not quite a frick ton, but like there's enough loot to say there's loot. Which is good. Freaking electric blob. There we go. Alright, now I will save. Yay. Yeah, I forgot I had a hot chocolate here. Because I made a second hot chocolate. Also, I have a snack button. Just saying. Where I'll try out random treats that I got. Random snacks. Electrocuting myself. Now, how am I supposed to get through that door? Okay, got those, got that, and that. There's a door there that I haven't gone through, which means I probably have to go through that door to get through this door to go through here. Ugh, so confusing. I did save recently, right? I'm gonna do it again. Can never be too sure. Save. Yay! Alright, now that I actually remembered that I saved. Do 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 do. go through this door yet? Nope. Kill that guy. We can get rid of these sand piles. Yes, I know. I know what that button does. I just wanted to kill the thingy. Push. And then, is it lined up? Nope, I need one more push. Push. And then push. There we go. I'm so smart. Then we go through this door. See what problematic crap we gotta go through. To go over there and die. Not blow myself up, but whatever. Did what it did, I guess. Just because I'm like running completely low on seeds anymore. Nothing near. Alrighty. Sketch. Made it. Killed it. I'm getting better at killing things. So that's good, right? Stuff is gonna be lost to the sink sand because I'm not chasing after it. You got better shit to do. Yay, you hurt. Alright, those are cleared. I feel like there's something in the big pile. Cause why wouldn't it be? Come here. Annoying ass pufferfish. No! I'm dead. Come here. Let me kill you. He has a butt wiggle. It's kind of funny. No! Alright, I guess I'll have to waste my seeds. Got him to blow up. Run! Yes, get those daily donuts. I don't know what the prize will be for the end of this session, but I still got time. I have till May. What the frick? How the frick do I use? Oh, wait. Do I need the blowy thingy? I think I need the blowy thingy. Made it. Chest. Ba-da-da-da-da. Monster horn. And I'm done my hot chocolate. Hang on. I gotta see if my grandmother messaged me again. I'm pretty sure she did. If I don't respond, she'll call the Coast Guard to come searching for me. Because, you know. Nothing like grandmotherly love, right? Would just help if I could type. That's my other issue that I have, is I can't type for shit. Alright, where's the blowy thingy? Can I reach there? No, I cannot. That's sad. How do I get to ba-da-ba-da-ba-da? Must be like another thing that I need. I don't know. Made it. Because there's no way I can make that jump. No way. I mean, I went for it. But I knew it wasn't gonna happen. That one's too far away from the chest thingy in order to reach. And what about this one? Can I reach this one? Maybe if we stand closer to the edge. Made it. Ooh, I almost fell. Luckily it didn't. Can't do a wall jump like you can in Mario. That much I do know. Alright, is it this way? Yep. Okay, There's nothing down that way. There's that ledge, but I doubt it's gonna reach that far. I need to get up there. The right idea. I just didn't hold it long enough. Yay! Come on! You son of a bitch! Stabby stab! Stab! Jesus! Security drone was built in ancient times. It is armed with missiles fired from its central turret and flying bombs fired from both of its sides. Oh, joys. Analysis suggests you can repel the missiles fired from the central turret with a certain item at your disposal, such as your shield. You have defeated zero of this enemy type. I am an yeah. Words. Well, it's damaged, so that means a good thing, right? Shield is gone. Break. There we go. Hey, hey, got it. Alright. I need a new shield, so after we're done with this, I need to go up to the sky and deal with, get a new shield. Repair this shield. Go that way, please. Thank you. That again? That's no fun. Ladders. Yeah. reach. That was close. I'm at least semi-smart enough to figure out these puzzles. I say semi because some of these puzzles have been crazy. Okay, we got rid of one. Luckily. No! Ha! Got rid of the second one, too. Ran out of stamina, but whatever. That's a guardian thing, isn't it? Jelly blob. Ooh, seeds and a heart. Needed more of those. Shanker, shanker. I need to save things so I can go outside and then up to this guy. So I can fix my shield. My shield is low. Can I pull this thing? Hehe, I can't. Good. Do, do, do. No, I wanted to push it more. Rubies! Climb! Thank you. Actually, wrong button. Or wrong tool. Yay, it hurt! I will kill those later. doing?
Who is this?
Oh, just Amber. Do 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 do. Do add that to the pile. All right, I'm out of drink. I'm out of hot chocolate. Do 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 do. Wrong button. Well, right button, wrong piece of gear. Then, can I send this through? I can't even send it through. No. All right. Slingshot it is.
Got it.
Ooh, that's a big monster. I don't want to drop down yet. It looks scary. No. Our most. The security is and defense mechanism was developed long ago. It will attack anything that enters its security perimeter. According to my records, its weak point is its mouth, but it requires some specific measure to make it open its mouth. You have defeated zero of this enemy. No, climb up. Thank you. Okay, so I need to make it open its mouth and then somehow destroy that freaking crystal. I have no idea how. I mean, I did it once, but you know. You mean I can't get off of a block? Motion controls also, like, pissing me off. Got it! Yay! Whew! Took forever. We did it. All right, what part of this crazy place are we in now? Oh, okay. So we're just on the other side of this bird statue. Which, speaking of, I need to open this stupid gate by having something on this butt. If I get off of it, it stays open. Yay, never mind. I thought it was one of those ones where I had to stay on it or have something on it. Alright, so, if I can get this to cooperate, we're gonna save. Then we're gonna go outside, go up to the sky, repair my shield, because my shield is not looking the best. Half of this crap I will have to redo, but that's okay. Leave. We are going outside. It's mostly just gonna be like those little crawly crap things. I don't know. Alright, where's the bird statue here? Let's put it that way. Hee, I made it. Get out of the way. Now I just need the thing for those target thingies to the sky. Yes. Life TV! Welcome in, welcome in. How you doing? Thank you for the lurk. Alright, motion controls. I don't know how much left of this game I have, but we'll see. Because I am on the last segment thingy. There is things that I'm missing in a few of the zones, but you know, it's gonna happen. Actually, hang on. I unlocked a couple chests. Why is this being a pain in the ass? Alright, so we got a chest over here. a chest over here. And a chest over here. That's not quite the proper spot, but whatever. Alright, let's go fix the shield first, because that's the important thing. Do-do-do! Dive! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do!
Yay!
Do-do-do-do-do! I'm using my own channel points. Cause why not? Where's my spinny app? Alright. We don't have many choices left. And it's Mountain Dew. Where is it? Nah. Hang on. I can't get into my fridge. That's the other thing. Now this one I have not tried yet. This is Mountain Dew Spark. It is raspberry lemonade flavor. So I'm assuming it will be good. This is what the can looks like. For anybody wondering. Looks kind of cool. Might keep the can. Maybe. It's hard to see. My light is terrible, but you know. Ooh, that's good. That is really good. It is, like a raspberry. It's mostly raspberry, but with a bit of a tangy lemonade flavor. For anybody wondering. What's up, Buttercup? You want another snack? What snack do you want? You want a peanut butter cup? No, you stay out of my bag of snacks. Yes, I will get you one for you. Okay. I was trying to use my nunchuck as the, remote. Good job. Where does the wrapper go? Good boy. Repair my shield. I can.
Okay.
I don't know what I was trying to say. My blanket's falling off of me. There we go. Yay! Shield has been repaired! Alright, shield. Shield has been equipped. How can I assist you? So he has nothing new. It's a small bomb bag. Just slip this into your pouch and you can carry 5 additional bombs. If you relish a good explosion, this item is for you. Ow! That hurt. Oh. Small seed satchel. 10 additional seeds. Sure. We'll add in some extra. My pouch is full. It's all in it. No. Whatever. I'll get a additional pouch thingy later. Actually, speaking of, I wonder what the dude has for sale in the airship. I'm just gonna find the airship. Where is it? No. It's all the way over the air. Come on. Sound good. How you doing? There we go. I had to fix my little motion controls, because you know, always a pain in the ass. Wait for this guy to come a little bit closer. Not what I wanted to do. There we go. Probably not the best place to stop the airship or air shop. But whatever. We're here now. Oh, that's the bug metal. Eh, I don't need bugs. Oh, I would like this pouch thingy though. How much is the pouch? Yes, please. Since I have the coin for it now.
Thank you.
Oh, it's an extra wallet. Only 100 rupees? Sure. We'll get the extra wallet.
Thank you!
There we go. We bought two things from him this time. Make up for the time that we didn't buy anything. Yay! Alright, so we got a shield repair. We got the pocket space increase. We got a wallet increase. Now we can go get those treasure chests that are somewhere on the map. I will find them here in a second once I can open the map. Open the map. Alright, okay, I did not put the beacon in the right spot, but, you know. Pretty sure these beacons move all on their own. There we go. Pumpkin Landing. There we go. Let's go get these treasure chests. You had your snack. Why are you still here? I made it without dying. I just need to know how to get up there. That is the issue that I'm having. Can I like jump on top of them? Nope. There we go. Alright, we are in the right spot. I just did not line up properly. No, I just want you to freaking fly normally. Go a little bit away and then turn back, maybe. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. No! The most complicated treasure chest in order to open. My god. Fourth time the charm, maybe? Who knows at this point, honestly. There we go. Almost fell off, but you know, we fixed it. We survived. Heart metal! Good thing I got that extra inventory space. Now I need another one. Yeah. Alright, we're going back in there because I'm 99.99% sure there is another chest. Yeah. Seriously? I can't get up there? Ah, I don't have it unlocked yet. That's why. Because I need the thingy about the whatever the next tool. I don't know what it is, but it's something. It's all I know. Where am I going? Alright, we can remove this one. We're going somewhere. That's all I know. Let's get some height. Case. Ooh. Kinda sour. But you know, is what it is. How did that almost hit me? Go get this one first, the top, the island that is higher up in the sky, and then we'll go to the other island. I landed properly, or I didn't have to do it 5 times. Yay! Piece of heart. Yay. What does it say? Out to work for the day, those who have business for me can find me here at night. Beetle. Is this the dude that always wants the bugs? Alright, we can remove that one. Off to the next island. Possibly, maybe. If I can get these trolls better. Did it. It's a thing I need to blow up. Luckily, we have bomb flowers. Try not to blow myself up in the process, you know. Yee! Open. What do we get now? Silver rupee. Woohoo. Basically got my money back from buying the extra wallet. I think it was. I can't fully remember. Whichever one was the 100 rupees worth. Actually, we should check out, see if he has any thing that I need to do. What are you getting into down there? Oh, you got the paper out from under the fridge. Yeah, I still have a bunch of gratitude crystals that I need to find too. For the demon who wants to become human. Ba-da-da-da-da. Aha, I didn't face plant. Usually I just face plant into the ground. The lumpy pumpkin. Oh, I think he has something. Oh, you're here. Just in time. Just in time for another job. That is epic. How you doing? Long time no see. All right, let's go pick pumpkins.
Are you sure about that?
Carry those to the storage shed. All right. But you can only work on the patch during the day. There's no telling what will happen under the night sky. All right. Well, we can do this real quick. Well, quickish. I'm doing good. Doing good. I don't know if I'm tired or just losing my sanity, but you know. Probably the latter of the two. Because, well. No sane person has. Can keep their sanity long. Or, I don't know. Helping with pumpkin harvest. What a relief. Do you have any idea how heavy those pumpkins are? Yes. Oh yeah. You think you are going to... This is going to be a piece of pumpkin cake? Let's make this interesting. How about you carry 5 pumpkins at once? You better take it slow or you'll risk dropping them. Just get out there and haul those pumpkins. Let's do it. Show you where you need to carry the pumpkins. That's long ways. The trick to carrying several pumpkins at once is to walk slowly. If they start to lean right, move right. If they start to lean left, move left. Take your time and keep your balance. But if you panic and start to rush, well, you're going to drop them. So, good luck. So, we need to carry 5 pumpkins at once. Yep, they're wobbling. I'm getting there. Slowly. Go as slow as I need them to lean more this way so I can try and Sorry, I'm like really focusing on these pumpkins right now. We're almost there. No! All right, let's try again. See, I don't know how to turn. That's the issue. Thank you. Let's do it.
Whoa.
Let's try again. Do 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 do. No, mommy can only carry 5 at a time. Oh. I didn't even get that far that time. Ugh. Can I just like carry them one at a time? Makes it so much easier. But let's try it a third time. Third time's the charm, right? I'll say that like 50 million times until I'm done this game. Third time's usually not the charm though. No, I can't go faster. Yeah, I have to go slow. Let me, but you know, even if that slow is too fast for this. I can't just turn, and that's getting on my nerves. Can I just do it this way? I don't think it will count that way, though. I did not. Do you need to go potty? Go potty. Oops. I walked a little too fast on that turn. Yeah. Well, how the frig am I supposed to be able to turn? Because I cannot turn. The only way I can turn is by using my damn thingy. My joystick thingy. Which is on my thingy, on my nunchucks. And I can't, like, turn using anything else. I did not mean to do that. Because I need to come down this way. And I can only go in a straight line, so. It's just starting to bug me now. Giving me the exact same information, but it's like not telling me how to turn. Trying to like use the pumpkins so that I can move sideways more, but it's like not working. I'm gonna look it up. I don't care. I'm looking it up. Give me a second here. There we go. Controls the balance. Controls to balance the pumpkins are difficult unless you take the visual cues from the pumpkins. The key is to press in the direction you want to go until the pumpkins get off kilter. Then tap the analog stick back towards the other direction to balance them. You don't want to move the other way since you want to keep on your path. By moving and tapping to correct, you can get to the shed. That still doesn't answer how I'm supposed to do this, but you know. Alright, we'll try this again. Let's try this. I have to like move it so freaking far in order for it to actually like cooperate, and it's pissing me off, to be honest. not do. Doing it? Am I doing it? Do I have them balanced pretty damn good now? Finish this game. The same one that you had on, or is it a new one? A new one. Alright, we're done that job. Thank God. That job was annoying. Alright, let's go talk to him. See what he has to say. Impressive, you're done harvesting all those pumpkins? Don't celebrate yet, you still got a ways to go before you paid off that fancy chandelier. Give me some time to think about what I need you to work on next, just come back and see me. Alright, we are done job two. I don't even know how many jobs there are. Let me through the door, my god. Okay, so there's only three jobs that I have to do, which is not too bad. Whee! Alright. Now, where's the... The yellow beam of light. Sorry, I'm doing like five things at once. Do, 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 do. yellow beam of light. Yay! Alrighty, let's see. Desert Gorge, West Desert, North. I think it's this one?
Yeah, it can go there.
Or is it West Desert? That's the desert entrance. That's the mine entry. We'll go with West Desert. So you can't fully remember which one though. Oh, I think I picked the wrong one. Yeah. Which one is it? North Desert. Ah, okay. It's okay, we can get there. It's just gonna take a little time. Sound good with the hype. Give me a second here. I'm trying to catch up on some Discord messages. Okay, don't think I'm missing anything important, which is good. Get up there in a minute. Yeah. Yay, we made it. We made it. I had to double check. I get lost in this game very easily. Wait a minute. Okay. We will deal with this annoying thing, I guess. Actually, you know what? We'll do the easy thing. We'll go back to the sky and then drop back down and use the right way shrine. Instead of me getting lost. I do gotta get this child some lunch here in a minute. So, once we get to the way shrine, we will get it all situated. Then I'll run and get him some lunch. And possibly myself, because I will need some lunch. And not be like yesterday where I didn't eat until like 4 o'clock and it was only half a bear paw. Yeah. Costco sample. Alright, North Desert. The correct way shrine, hopefully. All right, we are at the right way shrine. There we go. Alrighty, let's see here. Alright, I'm gonna run, go get him some food. Even though I just had like an ad dealing with. Ah! Once I kill these guys so they don't spawn back and try to kill me. There we go. There we go. We're in a semi-safe place. Alright, give me like 2 minutes and I can get him some lunch. And then, yeah, we'll get back into some Zelda. I gotta turn off my blanket. Alright, be right back. Entertain yourselves. Talk amongst yourselves. Right here. Alright, I am back. Give me a second. I gotta deal with this annoying hair of mine. There we go. A little bit better. Open this. Oh. There we go. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, right. Recalibrate. There we go. I got grab myself some food. Why is this being a pain in my ass? There we go. Alright. Where'd my food go? Hang on. Alright, phone. You can go over here. That can go over here. Plate over here. There we go. Not the best, but you know. It's food. It's leftover nachos that I microwaved. So definitely not the tastiest, but you know. Really, I gotta deal with these assholes too? Bert, how you doing? Then we climb up here, go through this door. Good, this spot is still open. Alright, I should have re-upped on bombs, actually. And seeds. My bad for not doing that, actually. Ooh, bombs! Yay! Needed more of those. Cooperate. It's mostly because I didn't calibrate my controller correctly, so that is why that's not quite working. Okay, so I'm full up on bombs, which is good. Should be close enough to kill it? No. Okay. Bowling time! Hee. No! How the frick am I supposed to get over there? Alright, let's use the beetle to kind of see what we need to do. Because I already know the blowy thing is not going to reach all the way over here. There's a handle thingy that I need to pull. I didn't even get all the way there, of course. Map. Wait a minute. There is a hidden path. Okay, map. Okay. Oh, right, I can't use the thingies. Map. Okay, a little bit further. And then, like, three more steps, and then we go this way. Oh, I figured it out. Now I can go into this tunnel. Let me in the tunnel! Thank you. That's a little creepy, but you know. There's a chest! Not what I want. Not what I want. Ooh, Ruby. It's a little scary being in a tunnel like this. I'm about to get stung in the butt. We found one. Survived. Amber. Nothing. And a heart. Really? That was it? Okay. So. That was that. What are your guys' thoughts on pineapple on like pizza? I know some people are like, hell no. Me, I love it. If I had pineapple, I'd probably add pineapple to my nachos. Because that is also good. Just saying, for anybody who wants to try that. What do you mean? If it's a Hawaiian pizza, yes. Okay. Barbecue chicken pizza with pineapple is actually really freaking good. I just hit my desk. Oops. My bad. Oh, fired. Can't fire me. Can't fire me, I quit. I don't have pizza. I have nachos. They're microwaved nachos, but you know. It's food. They're leftover nachos from last night. I made like a whole bag of Tostitos into nachos. Just like, hang on. We're gonna be smart about this. And use this thing. Kind of. Try to. Alright, so there's a bit of sand everywhere. Ooh, rupees. Okay, so I just need to come over this way and try not to get stabbed. And there's something that's blocking that. Ooh, does that mean I have to, like, vacuum up all of, well, not vacuum up all this sand, but, you know. Use the blowy thingy. Probably. Trying to find my way through here without getting stabbed. Get all those rupees. On their own. Sweet! No, man, I got hit. That's okay. Two in one shot. How come it's not coming to hit me? Found a treasure chest! I made it blow up. I like making things go boom. It's really fun. easier to make things go boom in video games, though, compared to real life. I blew myself up, but you know. It's okay. Why am I... Oh, because my blowy thing is. Alright, so that blue button, I need something to be on it so I can open the door. Let's open this chest. Take another bite of chips. Oh man, I keep blowing myself up. For the monster will fly. Yeah, basically. Except it decided to detonate because it got hit one of the spikes. Rupees. Alright, we shouldn't need that anymore. We've cleaned this place fairly well. I just need to not get stabbed. I guess I just had to step on it, but you know. I want it to be extra. Yay, hurts! No, one fell! Where is it? There we go. Get closer! My god. Okay. I gotta blow the sand away first. There we go. Ooh, a fairy! I don't have any empty bottles, so. Would be nice to have an empty bottle for fairies, but. Empty bottles are hard to come by. Actually, hang on a second. Let's do this switch first. Oh, it's already done. Okay. Okay, so I need to make this thing blow up. Eh, close enough. As long as I don't blow myself up. Yay! That's all I need. Although that thing's probably going to come alive and then start attacking me.
Yep.
I'm getting better at fighting that thing. Wish it would stop making rupees like explode. But you know, whatever. Oops. Blow. Cause anything else to come alive. Oh, shit. I spoke too soon. Yep, definitely spoke too soon. Stabby stab. Take that, you asshole. Another one over there. There we go. Made it. Where's that fairy when you need it? Up the ladder. Okay, can't go that way. Good. Some hearts. Another one of these that I need to... Alright, so there's a door there. There's a door there. Then I can file it. And then once I get over here, then I can unlock that door. If I have the key. That is the other issue. Okay. try not to blow myself up, you know? That would be bad. That's a thingy-mabob. It's going to come up. Yeah, it's a thingy-mabob that's going to come alive. Stop attacking me! Stab you right in the eyeball. Actually, hang on. I need to go through. I can't go through that door! I made the jump. Somehow I survived. I don't know how, but I did. Did that open the door, or there's a thingy? Can I make it go spinny? Spin? Spin? It won't let me spin it. That is still technically on. Oh, so it can work that way, but it didn't want to work the first time? I see how it is. There's something that I'm missing. Blow, 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 blow. Blow, blow, blow. I don't know. I don't care. Well, that's future me problem. Alright. So I mean, this seems kind of... But what's the word? I can't think of the word. Self-explanatory, maybe? I don't know. Where I go this path, out the door, and then here. But I feel like I need to go in here first. Before I can go through here. So, it will probably be here, here, all the way here, and then in here, and then back. Somehow. I don't know. One thing about using my computer as a monitor is I can use my mouse to explain what my thought process is for what lack of I have. I got monster goo. They fell to their deaths. Okay, so we need to climb up. Well, shit. Ah, there's shadows. It's out of a bench. Alright, well, how do I get the steam turned off? That is the next question. Why is there a broken ladder here? How do we get over the air? See, I had a pretty good thought process until all this bullshit started happening. I needed another heart. Or two. There's things that I can throw bombs into. Where's my bombs? Right here. Big. Hole in one. Do anything in- Ooh, rupees. I need to re-up on my bomb supply. It's not quite in, but... Nope, okay. That was a waste. There we go. I couldn't call that a hole-in-one because, well, it didn't make it in the first time. Amber. There we go. Where's the blowy thing? This thing that makes everything alive. So now it's like 20 times harder. Oh, there's two of those! No! No, 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 no. I forgot to buy an extra shield. Wait a minute. No, it's better to stay up here. Work my way back across the tomb thingies. Oh, there's also one of those assholes up there. Yeah, definitely better to start on this side. Dab! Thank you. Yay! Now, to run across these three without dying. Hee hee! I made it! And where's the save button? Yay! I'm slowly figuring out these puzzles. Keyword slowly. Now where's the blowy thing? Blow! I don't know what that did. Okay, maybe, I don't know. That's a dead end. This thing's going to attack me. In 3, 2, there it is. Hey! Come on, send your stupid drones. Dang it. Really? Alright, where's my bombs? There's my bombs. Two, three. Okay. Clearly it has something to do with an exit. One. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. I still don't understand what that all means, but you know. Ooh, let's not fall off the side of whatever you want to call it. Ooh, more bombs. Yay. I don't know what that does. I haven't figured that part out yet. No, I want to face this way. Thank you. Jeez. Oh, there's a lower level to this. Damn it. I forgot there was a lower level. Actually, I didn't even know there was a lower level. Anywho. Alright. So, that's where the chest is, and there's two of those big assholes that I need to, try and stab the crystals that are in their mouths. I guess. I need what's in this chest in order to open up this door. Right. And that door is in the third, is in the one with the three thingies. I figured it out. I just need to be able to put it into, whatchamacallit? I forget what it's called. Practice? Is that what it's called? I don't know. Maybe I should have brought that fur from. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Alright. Let's do that part again. Alright. Let's not fall off the edge, please. And thank you. That way. There we go. We made it. Hehehe. this one. Alright. This way. Alright, so far, so good. Now it's already pulled down. Wait a minute. Let's push this to the side. There we go. Now we can use the ladder. Yay, rubies and more bombs. Those things able to go boom boom. All right, it is. We got like 15 minutes before I have to raid off. We will see how far we go. Try not to die, you know. The usual. Bombs. Again, trying not to die. Made it. I managed to get it in the first one. Awesome. Where's my second shot? I also need the seeds. Seeds would be great to have at the moment. Okay, I see how it is now. Bones. Let's see, can I get that in? Haha, I got it. Okay, that's not going to be able to make that. So we do this way. And then we throw. And we made it. Because I need all three of the. That makes sense. That makes sense. In order to open the door, you need to hit all three of these things. Thanks for the follow. Welcome in. Welcome in. There we go, we got all three of those. We open that door. No. It's not exactly what I wanted, but you know. Close enough, I guess. Ow. Stabbed myself in the mouth with a Tostito. See, I thought if I hit those three diamond thingies, it would open up that door. But I was wrong. That's okay. We're slowly figuring out these puzzles. Keyword slowly. What do you? You ate all your lunch? That's good. You just had lunch. You don't need a snack. Oh. I didn't realize I made it all the way here. My bad. No, I'm not ready to fight those. I don't want to fight those. Can we, like, skip that part and say that I did and I get the treasure? Can that be a thing? You know? I also feel like I need to go down there, but I don't know. Where's my beetle? Really? The door's down there? Dang it. Okay. So after we fight the thing, we go down that ladder that's over there. Or down that ladder, I guess. Where's my save? This thing. Oh shit, I hit my desk. I'm gonna die. One. Son of a bench. Haha. I got one. Of course, and that happens now. Yes, I got one. Get some food. Some thinking food. Yeah, I have another one that I have to fight. No! At least it doesn't lock me in, because that would be an issue. I would not like to have that issue of getting locked in. If I throw a bomb, would that help? But I also don't want to waste my bombs. Alright, we're down one. Run outside real quick. I know he is. Ouch! Alright. Outside. Yeah, he's creepy, alright. No! of a bench. My motion controls just do not like me at all. So it makes it like 10 times harder. There we go. So annoying. We at least finished that battle. Kind of wasted the Guardian Potion, but whatever. Open. Yes, I found a treasure chest. Shush. Found the key to the door. Ouch. Stab. Thank you. Yep, we did it. Alright, now I just need to try not to die here. Don't like that I had to use that, but you know. Oh great, there's even steam coming. Choice. I'm right out of freaking stamina! Oh my Jesus, I hate these freaking... They're way too freaking fast. Can you stop talking for 5 seconds? Get, no, I have to go through that thingy. No, I don't want to. Son of a bitch! missing the damn thing. Can you stop leaning against my chair? Go watch shows, please. I know you are, but you're getting on my nerves. Made it! Thank God. Better be a safe thing on the other side of this door. Where am I at now? Oh, okay. Ow, my ear hurts. Good, there is a safe thing over here. Save. Give me 1 second, just triple checking everything. Okay, good. I don't have to pick my partner up from work. Yay. Thing I have to do today. Yay! Alright. Guess I should have saved that, but whatever. Too late now. That portion. Good to go. Alright, I do need to raid off to Mama Gamer. So I will be sending you all there. I'm gonna try and finish out this temple since now I don't have to go pick up people. So hopefully everybody has a good rest of their day. Give Mama some hype and some love. I'm gonna continue eating my nachos that are currently cold, but you know, that's what happens when you're trying to game and eat at the same time. It's only logical that something of great importance likely rests behind this door. Yeah, I wonder what. Did I use that save? I did not use that save thing. That brings me back here. Okay, I don't know. We're gonna go this way. either. We will save at this one too. That way it's marked. I don't have any healing potions, but whatever. Take too long to figure that one out. We unlock the door.
It was the same.
It's gonna be a big old fight, isn't it? I hope not. Oh, I'm not looking forward to a fight. What the frick? It's a scorpion, buddy. Yes. Trying to. Alright, buddy, you need to stop. Oh my god, I cannot get an open window on this damn clock. There we go. Oh my Jesus. I'm dead. Son of a bitch. All right. Should we try again? We'll try one more time, and then if we die, then I'll just call it and we'll try it again next time. See, I should probably go back for health and whatnot. Re-up like everything. But also, I don't want to have to go through all the crazy bullshit of having to get back here. Actually, it should be less bullshit, because everything's open now. I think. Yeah, that's open. But I also need that thing to be over there. Since I'd have to, like, leave, come back to the start. Although there is thingies. One more time. We're down a claw. We're already doing better. Never mind, I spoke too soon. Bench. This guy's pissing me off. Yeah. my god! This freaking stabbing motion really freaking sucks. I'm getting really pissed off in this game already. You piss off. None of you has dropped hearts. I'm gonna die here again. Stab, you asshole! Yeah, I'm dead. We're going back to the sky. I will deal with all the bullshit of trying to get back there later. We'll go back to the sky. And then... get new shit, like healing potions and shit, and then I'm gonna log off because this game is pissing me off today. So North Desert, I need to remember that for next time. I'm actually gonna write that down. If things will cooperate with me today, because nothing wants to cooperate, apparently. North Desert. There we go. Write it down so I won't end up doing the thing that I did last time and going to the wrong way shrine. Wrong button. Also doesn't help with when you come back from being dead, you don't have all your hearts either. Come on! Land, my god. Yay! It's a guardian potion. This stuff will make you feel invincible. Yes, I'm getting one of these too. Kind of expensive. I forget how expensive it was, but whatever. And 10 rupees. use to repair my shield. That needs to be repaired again.
Oh yeah.
Actually, can I upgrade it? I need Monster Claw, Tumbleweed, and Bluebird Feathers. So no, I can't. And I also need 100 rupees. Can't upgrade. Not what I wanted to click. Oh my god.
Ooh.
I just wanted to go back to like the menu of choosing what I wanted to do. It's really annoying. Everything's repaired. We have health potions, we have guardian potions. Now, just go this way. I need to get 3 hearts, which I see one right here. I don't know what this is. Kind of sidetracked now. But whatever. Here we go. There's one that's missing its fan blade thingy. And then there is a fan at the lava zone. This is the one that's missing. To go find that later. Alright, let's go find a save statue. Save and log off. There's a save statue in this place. There's one. Save and quit. Yay, we're saved. Yes, I want to quit. There we go. Alright, thank you for joining me today in the stream. I'm rage quitting. I'm gonna raid to Mama Gamer again for those who are still here. Hopefully you all have an awesome rest of your day. I will see you all on Friday. We will be playing this again. We will try and get through that stupid scorpion fight. And yeah, that's it for me today. So have fun, be safe, don't do anything stupid, and I will see you all when I see you all. Bye-bye!